sound reggae music here in Zimbabwe kuti zvinyatsida bhumba pane ma sound systems angari ku before we had I've mentioned this label vibes which later on became to stereo one but kune mamwe ma artists atisingakanganwa vakaita sezi Isecure in the General Chakunda. Those were some of the sound systems that were there before. Before on a stereo one was at Apple. Then is this frontline young and my DJs I guess Vageta Sana Toga Bantan. You don't forget Toga Bantan. And then there was this was other DJ Munya Twitch from used to work with the General Takunda also Alan Jagarinks. We don't forget Alan Jagarinks. He also worked with the Level Vibes. Then Culture 2, I've mentioned Culture 2 before. And then which is where after a time, I think there was a split up in some of my sound systems, like the one I looked at, this Frontline. Yeah, guys, it split up. And then Dandaro, there was Dandaro also. Dandaro also, which came into being Time Action Airways, also a good sound system also. But the most of them all, it was when Stereo One. When Stereo One was... Yeah, and there was another sound also, Unit Sound, Unit Publications. Unit Publications, it came as a... It was actually a group which was... Yagan formed the Mama Brethren, Bapfumo, Chatsua. They also run their own sound system, Unity Sound, which was also was a good sound system that time. Wakamoriza, wakambuida, wakamplay, but most of their work it was art, printing t-shirts and posters also. They used to print posters, but then they also become as a sound system, you know. Just since it was something that Unit Publications used to play, I just remember they did some gigs in Mfakose, Kabuzuma, in town. They used to play in Eiffels also, they used to play also in so many other parts is Rimuno Marade, some of them that to forget my venues. Yeah. that we are combined among artists are good, but just a fulfillment that we are doing. Zvinomatiri talent ratinaro saka just a fulfillment that we are doing. Absolutely try with a competition in wangu anaiwa.
Or your 7-inch single.
This single is called, you know, the you know the Babylon, which is Tessa Tongo's at Babylon from the Bible. In Jimbo, Yaka Tonga and Nebuchadnezzar, Yaka Kazu, Yanga in Zizaka, one this is a Saka right now than a Chitty Babylon, Yangates, Tulaku is a Taroviti. This song, Trog is a Taroviti. Super Zuz, Saka wonders a Truku Yangates, Kwane, Nemongama nations are bigger enough, but we Yangates among my nations are Chiri Pasi, who divide Kashinji Kashina, you had not to divide and rule because Vanu Ningits, Vanu Chingits among my nations are the smaller Satta Abu Zitros and so with Vanu Barsum says something. But as you watch two person, you say, what I would like to say right now is reggae music actually is God music. Reggae music is gospel music. Yagara is music, you know. It's a Zakanaka, peace, love, and harmony. No, reggae music, you know, it's a tender mari, you know, it's a kuda mari, it is a good mari aripo. Those who never reggae music,